We have got the Koenigsegg Jesko. Hey guys, Myles Alfama back for another video, and today we're going to be doing something today. We're going to be doing a little something different. Sadly, I don't got any really big things to do, but back in the day, I used to collect a lot of Lego sets, so we're going to be building a Lego set today. If you guys want me to do more Lego sets, let me know in the comments. And in this build, we're going to be building the Koenigsegg Jesko. It is a super hypercar. It is one of those track cars. It's based off of the real car. Here is the front of the box, if you guys can see that. Sorry if you can't see me at the moment. But, and then let me turn it around. There it says, wait, wrong way. This says Speed Championship. This is set number 700, 769, I think. Yeah, 76900. So that is the set. Here is the back. There's the real car on this picture right here where the thumb you have to press. And then you got some more arrow shots of the car. So let me know in the comments if you guys want me to build more Lego sets. And I'll go buy them. So, and then we can do more videos like this. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, like, subscribe, notification bell, share your friends, you're new, and also comment more Lego sets that I should build. Not too big of a Lego set, but maybe something like the Koenigsegg. There will be a time lapse of me building it and then me showing off the car. So I'll see you guys at the time lapse.
just ready to surrender my heart to you. Thank you.
This goes right here. Yeah, it's fine. That's a little off-centered, but it'll do though. Okay, then we need 13 on the top. 13 on the top. And then headlights on both of these. Got it. There we go. Now we just need the headlights and we're done. Alright. Do 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 do. This is number 18. So 18 is on, let's see if it's facing this way, so it's on the right side. Yep, okay. Makes the most sense. There we go. One more headlight to go, and we are done. And imagine my recording stopped just now. Imagine. Ooh, wait, that's a little off centered. Hold on. That was a little off centered. And there we go. There is the Koenigsegg right here. Here is all the sides. Here's the front. Here is the left side, I think. Left or right side. Same on the other side, too. It's just the same. And then here is the back. I like this part where the exhaust is like a actual muffler. That's kind of cool. So that's cool. So, yeah, that is pretty much the car. Hey, hi, y'all. Let me put this to the side in the instruction manual. Now here is a 360 of the car. I have a 360 thing right here, so let me pull it back down and I'll show you guys the car in all of its glory. So here is a 360 of the car. That is the Koenigsegg Jesko Lego build. So if you guys want to pick up this set, I don't know how much it is, but it is a speed champion set. So here it is again. If you guys want to pause the video here, and if you guys want to get this for Christmas or next Christmas or our birthday or something coming up, your kids will love it. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to go edit this long montage. It's going to be like 12 parts. So hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, notification bell, share with friends, and you. Let's comment and share. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. And yeah, we have got the Koenigsegg Jesko. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
What the dog doing?